You and our life.
That's it. That's all right. So we can go whenever.
Say hi.
I probably have lipstick on my teeth.
You do not.
All right. Good,
well, that's good. 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 Good.
Good. Do you want to explain what's happening?
Okay, so we're about to do the ABA in the break park here in the hotel on Hard Rock. This is the list. This is where all the questions
are. Just don't video, like, out in the casino area, okay? Or they'll stop you.
So you might want to get in front of me, right? Because then the game.
Thank you.
Sorry. Are you having fun?
Yeah. Like, all those fans, like, so cool. It's nice. I, like, really appreciate the fact that they come out. And it's like, some of them I recognize and, you know, they recognize you. And some of them are, like, really new, but they still come to
mind. Like, you know? Well, the long as it's open. We had a while ago, but actually, I got D.Y.'s
So
I'm gonna do mine.
Well, I tell people
on an Instagram.
You're not so
like,
bad yourself, all right?
You are gorgeous.
He's too kind. Thank you.
So what's going on here on this next day?
Is this like photos?
Yeah.
Even though.
I really want to hear you talk dirty with your English accent.
Do you know what? You should call me on Vivid Radio, Sirius XM Channel 415, every Tuesday, 1 p.m. LA time. And you can call me up and I'll virtually. But yeah, we can't say too much because we're on Instagram right now, but
yeah.
It's hey a guys. Virtual.
Interesting.
I am on live from the red carpet at the Aviator Awards. And
new caller. Hi, at Tanya Tate on Instagram. It's just like, you might as well say you have all my online, you know?
And she's so pretty, isn't she, guys?
Thank you, so you look.
Hey, how's it going?
Otherwise, I'm just having a little look. That's what's happening. Tonight, I am definitely representing LFC. Liverpool Football Club is my team, indeed it is. So beautiful, thank you. What time did you say it was?
5:30.
Jack and Neil have started the half fives, yeah.
Pause due to poor connection.
Sean called.
Yeah. Well, we'll go back around and meet up with them then soon.
Yeah, I told them that. Is it just hang out? We'll bring you a drink. In theory.
I'll get him one later. I don't think I've got enough hands right now to be going to the bar. We're just working out what we've got to do after here because then we've got to go back and handle clients. So, look pretty, thank you. I think Sean is going to be like the stopper, like the client
he's a
stopper. Yeah, he's going to be collecting.
I went to Jordan and got a bunch of free weed today.
They just gave it to you?
They're like, yeah. They'd be like, who's that dude?
Maybe like $150 and
who's that dude?
My hips awesome. Are excited right now. I'll give you three guesses why and the first two don't count.
He's like, oh my god.
You're funny.
It's like Charlotte Flair. Do I look like Charlotte Flair? Do you watch WWE?
I need to. I'm always doing yoga. Trying to be a better human.
Are you very flexible?
But I feel like I would have been a really, really good WWE wrestler.
What would you finish a move
with?
So, we are good after this.
The knee buckler.
When they're done, they can go to the new one.
The knee buckler.
Uh-huh.
I get this radio Michelle.
My finishing move would be called the pop shot.
Like the knee buckle is a good one.
Mm-hmm.
It is. It's a good one because it's like.
My wrestling name would be Henry Pipewright.
Henry what?
Henry Pipewright.
Pipewright.
Mm-hmm. You like that? Plumber by day, wrestler by night.
Fix those leaky taps.
Uh huh. Someone gotta do it.
Go to the taps. Here's my female friend. This is Dr. Chantal. And then my other female friend is Alex Chance.
From Mr. Skin on the media carpet, and it's gonna be so much fun!
What?
So the sun shiny.
What? Cool wrestler. They're saying I need security. I've got actually security there.
You wanna do what to me for how much? I'm in. Let's do it.
Cool. I'm just gonna end it there.
A long dress, right?
I love your shoes, sweetie. What's everyone else doing tonight?
Elena, yeah.
You know, I am walking the red carpet, you see?
Not that type of doctor. She's a PhD.
If I had a bone that I needed to check out?
No.
Okay. Cool. Asking for a friend.
What's happening?
Have you got that? Something comes in and it's like, hey,
I was just checking if Rick Garcia's on this carpet.
No, not this one.
He is. I can see him. Yeah. I can see him because I was like, if Rick Garcia's not here, I'm on the wrong carpet. You get me? So, yeah, Rick Garcia is here. We are on the right carpet.
Right.
They're asking me Kevin, what color do you think I'm wearing?
I don't know.
I don't know. They're like, they've got to keep guessing.
Keep guessing.
Keep guessing. What's the hold up? Because there's a lot of people waiting to walk the red carpet just here.
Yeah.
Gorgeous dress. Thanks, Lexi. I like it. So this dress I got from Rent the Runway, and we had a little bit of a problem with it because it's got some kind of shiny mark going on there. I don't know whether you can see it. There. So I tried to get a replacement dress. It looks like an iron mark. I tried to get a replacement dress, but they didn't have any of the dresses that they did send. I didn't really like, and then when I went to pick them up from the hotel, you had to go to the business center. They wanted to charge me $45 plus tax to pick up a dress that I didn't really want. So it wasn't going to be very good. But then we decided, you know what, I'll just put my hair onto this side. So the hair's here.
Think about it, woman that's like
so we got the hair on this side, so you can't really tell.
Feed her. She's depending on the chin.
So much easier. Ooh, I'm falling over things. I'm falling for you.
I don't have like a phobia of walking on in therapy places.
Luminous says I'm not wearing any. You look gorgeous no matter what. Thanks, Lexi. You can't see the stain, like the iron mark. So much better.
Look
at this little piece of hair.
It was a desperate time. You know when you're just like, I won't be able to stand or have circulation. These are never still on.
I'm looking, they shut that one down there. Have they made the carpet to make it go a different way or something?
I have no idea.
She's a cam model.
It is. No, that's not
that. Are my lips okay? As long as they're all on.
Right, so I'm gonna get going because I'm just standing in the line, just waiting and waiting and waiting. So thank you.